Kia ora, it's Jono from One New Zealand, and today I'm here to show you how to set up your Super Wi-Fi. And for such powerful Wi-Fi, getting set up is actually quite easy. So grab your Super Wi-Fi devices and your phone, and together, let's get that Wi-Fi going to every corner of your home. Cool. The first thing you're going to need to do is get the Deco app on your phone. Download it for free from the Google Play Store. Create a TP-Link ID. This is usually an email address. Once created, then sign into the Deco app to begin the setup. Once signed in, you'll be asked which Deco device you are setting up. And for us, that's the X20 model. Go ahead and select X20. Then grab your Super Wi-Fi box. Open up the box, power on one of the Super Wi-Fi nodes, plug it into a LAN port on your modem using the Ethernet cable. Your Super Wi-Fi should now have a little yellow light, and this is just telling you that it's starting up. When this light starts flashing blue, your Super Wi-Fi is ready for setup, and it's time to go back to your phone. All you need to do now is follow the on-screen prompts. You'll be asked whereabouts in your house your Super Wi-Fi node has been placed. And then you will be asked to set a name and password for your new Deco Wi-Fi network. Once you've done that, go ahead and connect your phone to your new Deco Wi-Fi network. To do this, go out of the app and go into the Wi-Fi settings of your phone. Then select your new Wi-Fi network and connect. Now go back into the Deco app to complete setup. Take your second Super Wi-Fi node, power it on. It'll automatically connect to your network in 2 minutes. Nice. And that's it, you're all set up. You've now got Super Wi-Fi beaming through your home. Now, if you want to make your Super Wi-Fi even more super, then stay tuned and watch these tips. 1. Keep all units out of closed spaces. 2. Keep all units as high up as possible. 3. Keep all units in open spaces, and that means away from other things, especially electrical appliances. And then depending on the size of your home, you may want to think about where you place that second node. If your house is small, pop it in the middle so it's evenly spaced. If your house is 2 stories, place it centrally near your stairs. And if you have a big house, your best bet is to place them centrally near the stairs, but not on top of one another. The Super Wi-Fi Deco units may need to be moved to alternative locations to get maximum coverage. Easy as. And that's it for Super Wi-Fi. Now remember, if you can't get that Wi-Fi going to every corner of your home, just get in touch with us and we'll be happy to help. Thanks. See you later.